just a few minutes with another check of your weather on the lawns. Anthony's fate now rests in the hands of the jury. In today's Behind the Camera, News 13's Jacqueline Fell gives you a glimpse of what you did not see on TV.